Hi, I'm Chris O'Dowd. This is my improvised biography. I'm from the west of Ireland, and the thing that people don't necessarily know about the west, obviously we're kind of well known for drinking and skullduggery, but the thing that people don't seem to know is because of the lack of sunlight, Irish people are very, very small. Like, you will very rarely meet a person born in Ireland above like 4'6". Like, sure, you see them on TV, but you can't judge. You can't judge how tall somebody is. And I'm actually in New York because my grandmother came over here, like many did, and she died in an accident, a drumming accident. She was part of the Blue Man Group. And she was the first woman in the Blue Man Group. This is her hand. It's kind of complicated what happened to her, but let's say they were doing a bandsaw trick. Like a trick with a bandsaw and a drum. And this is all that's left of her. She was just a strong woman. Like, this is her actual hand. Like, because of the lack of sunlight and the lack of nutrients from a potato, it leaves the hand very, like, if you ever get, this is why Irish people are often known for fighting, because the fists are so tough. The only bits they saved was this and her vagina. So I'm here to bury it and to sue the Blue Man Group. I just want money off the Blue Man Group. So just to, so that we can lay this to rest. Smells like pain. You will not be forgotten.